And now to a crime on camera in Fort Lauderdale. A porch pirate caught in the act. The homeowner tells us this man was going door to door at the Rio Vista community offering to wash cars, but instead he swiped a package left outside the front door. Surveillance video appears to show him pick it up, then place it in a bucket off camera before walking away.